Hello everyone, today the topic is meters and centimeters. So we have here two questions, 1 and 2. So the first question is, convert 5 meter and 16 meter into centimeter. So now what we have to do here, we have to convert into centimeter. Let's do here, see. We have here 5 meter, so we have to write here 5 meter equal, we have to multiply here by 100, see, we have to write here 100 centimeter, we have to write centimeter equal to 5 into 100 centimeter equal to 500 meters, centimeters, 500 centimeters. So this is the answer. Now next we have here again 16 meter. Now we have to convert into centimeter. See, we have to write here 16 meter. We have to write m. We have to multiply here. See, 16 into 100 centimeter. We have here. No? We have to convert into centimeters. So we have to write here centimeters. Now you see here 16 into 100. We have to write here 16 into 100 centimeter. Equal to 1600 centimeter. Is the answer. Now next we have here second question. Express the following in centimeter. So what we have to do here? We have to express in centimeter. See, first we have in number A 6 meter 42 centimeter. How we have to express in centimeter? See, first we have to write here 6 meter. We have to write here 6 meter 42, we have here centimeter. Centimeter. Yes. Now what we have to do here? See. See. 6 meter we have. So we have to multiply here by 100. 6 into 100 centimeter plus, we have to plus here, we have 42 centimeter. So we have to write 42 centimeter. Yes. See, 6 into 100 centimeter equal to, we have the answer is 600. Yes, we have to write here 600. We have centimeter, so we have to write here centimeter. Plus we have 42 centimeter. Got it? Again, now what we have to do here? We have to plus it here. See? We have to write again 600. We have here 600 centimeter. Centimeter. Yes, we have to write here 600 centimeter plus we have 42 centimeter equal to 642. So we have to write here 642 centimeter. This is the answer, 642 centimeter. Now we have another question here in number B. See here, 17 meter 93 centimeter. Yes, we have here 93 centimeter. Let's do here. See the same process. First, we have to write here 17 meter 93 centimeter. Yes, we have written here the same process. Now let's do here. We have to multiply here by 100. 17 into, you see here, yes, 17 into 100, we have to write here centimeter. Yes, we have written here. So now what we have to do here, 93 centimeter, now we have to plus it. Yes, so we'll put here plus 93 centimeter, right? Now here what we have to do, we have to multiply. See, 17 into 100 centimeter equal to 1700. Yes or no? So now we have to write here 1700. Yes, we have written here 1700. We have here centimeter. So we have to write here centimeter. We have plus 93. Yes, and again we have here 93 centimeter. So we have to write here centimeter. Yes. Now what we have to do here, we have to plus it here. 1700 centimeter plus 93 centimeter. Let's see here. Equal to 1793. Yes or no? So we have to write here 1793. We have centimeter. Yes. So we have to write here centimeter. So this is the answer, 1793 centimeter. Hope you all understood the concept of meters and centimeters. Thank you.